One of the things we did very recently, as of this past Monday, was we gave a check to the Winona Community Foundation for $4,000 to help fund the bike path project.
Yeah,